There's a story told in Troy and Albany about a couple returning home from a trip to New England. They were driving home in a carriage and were somewhere near Speeg little town when the light failed and they knew they would have to seek shelter for the night. The husband spied the light through the trees and turned their horse into a small lane leading up a hill. A pleasant little house stood at the crest and the old man and his wife met the couple at the door. They were in night clothes and were obviously about to turn in, but they welcomed the travelers and offered them a room. The old woman looked bustled and making tea and offering freshly baked cookies. When the travelers were shown in their room, the husband wanted to pay the odd couple for their lodgings, but the old lady shook her head and the old man refused any payment for such a small service to their fellow New Yorkers. The travelers awoke early and tiptoed out of the house, leaving a shiny 50-cent coin in the center of the kitchen table where the old couple could not miss. The husband hitched up the horse and then went a few miles before they broke their fast at a little restaurant in Spiegeltown. The husband mentioned the nice old couple to the owner at the restaurant and the man turned pale. "What did you say that house was?" he asked. The husband described the location in detail. "You must be mistaken," said the restaurant owner. "The house was destroyed 3 years ago by a fire that killed the Brown family." "I don't believe it," the husband said finally. "Mr. and Mrs. Brown were alive and well last night." After debating for a few more minutes, the couple and the restaurant owner drove the carriage back out of town, towards the old Brown place. They turned into the lane, which was overgrown with weeds, and climbed the hill to the crest. There they found a burned-out shell of a house that had obviously not sheltered anyone for a long time. I must have missed the track," said the husband, and the wife gave a terrified scream and fainted into his arms. As he caught her, the husband looked into the room and saw a burned table with a shiny, decent piece lying in the center.